Now you'll see why we call this coordinate geometry. I can take any shape and put it on the plane. Each corner of the shape is called a vertex. We are going to label each vertex A, B, C, and D. We can tell someone exactly where this is by writing down the coordinates of each vertex. A is 2, 3. B is 2, 7. C is 6, 7. And D is 6, 3.
I see what we've done. We've made a kind of map.
Yes, we have mapped out each vertex of the square. Well, I hope that Rufilwe and I have shown you how to use the Cartesian plane.